try. Still got a piece of it. Robin Lubos Kvartechko has three games on the goal line, and some of the rough stuff going on just inside the LA Kings blue line. Bookberger and Chris Pronger head to head.
Well, I gotta think what happened is, and I know Bookberger and I know Pronger, something happened behind the play. Bookberger drilled Dimitra behind the play of the hit. Pronger, being the team guy, stuck in. Watch it right here. Good hit by Bookberger. Shoulder was down. Pronger comes right in there, sticks up for his teammate, and goes after Bookberger. So that's what Bookberger does. He's a physical player. That's why LA got him. There's Dimitri. He's got the puck. Puck's dumped in. There's the check being finished by Bookberger. Dimitri gets hurt a little bit here. Pronger goes right after Bookberger. I think what Andy Murray was saying, he wanted a penalty for Pronger coming off the bench. I think that's what Andy Murray was holding up the six fingers for, saying there were six fingers on the ice.